My name is Isa Al-Shib. I'm the owner of Desert Motor Store in Qatar. We've started from 2015 as a shop that only reselling suspension parts, specialized in off-roading for Toyota and Nissan. We started our own workshop where we thought of reinvesting and start to redesigning the products as per the requirement of GCC and as per our requirement and our off-road use in GCC. So at that time, I decided to go along and invest in buying a CNC machine, but I was a little afraid that it was a new on us, buying a machine, how we will run it, how we will develop on it. It's the first time that we will do it. But then I spoke with some friends who had the machines. They told us to go along with Phillips Machine Tools as they are known in GCC. They've trained many people in GCC on the machines. They've had a good customer service. Whenever you need them, they will come. They will do the pre-installation, they will do the installation, and they will do also the training. And after that, whenever we need any support, we can get from them. So I met with the guys from Phillips Machine Tools, and they explained like 4 hours. We sat and we shared with them even details of the files that we were developing with the manufacturer outside. They give us like a perfect solution as per our requirement, even with the tooling, with the machine, which one we are going with, which one to invest on, which one will be more useful for us in the future. At that time, I was very confident to invest on the machine, and we went to buy the 5-axis machine, the UMC 750. And since we received the machine, they came and did the installation for you, and they did the full training for the staff. From that time, we will be running the machine without any issue. It was very precise. The good thing about the HAAS machine is that it's very simple to use. It's just you will plug the numbers, it will do its job. Now we finalize the design, we do it through the HAAS machine, we test it on the car, everything is perfect. So now we are planning to buy another machines from HAAS. Why is that? Because it's become busy now with one machine, and we are going to expand now with more of lathe machine and other 3-axis machine. Because of the support that we get from HAAS and the good machining that we are getting from the quality of the machine itself, we'll be able to go with mass production over here. That will reduce the cost, it will reduce the time frame, and it will make us produce other products that we couldn't do with the manufacturer outside. So that's the vision that we have in the future, that will have more products that are made in Qatar. هذا المسج خاص للي عنده شغف يدخل في التصنيع وفي تطوير المنتجات. انا انصح بالتعاون مع شركه Phillips Machine Tools للكفاءة اللي عندهم من الستاف اللي ممكن يأهلك انك تتعامل مع اي مكينة راح تاخذها من عندهم. عندهم سيلكشن كبير في المكاين. الخدمة اللي يوفرونك اياها ما قبل البيع وما اثناء التدريب والتطوير وما بعد البيع جدا ممتازة ومناسبة لأي تصنيع راح تدخل فيه.